written about relative clause. But before we start, having managed that, I just wanted to thank all students, kullu tulab, who sent to me their homework. Libatuli wajibatum, okay? So, Ms. Bidnanin tibe, no alwajibat, and I'll ba'ayin awali ba'awwal, wa bakhtab ili bihilham. Today, I will listen about relative clause. Who can tell me what's the meaning of relative clause? Okay, who can tell me what's the meaning of relative clause? Okay, yalla tama. Relative, yes, excellent, ya hala. Give us more information about something, about the subject or, yes, excellent, or the object of the sentence. Bravo, hala. Thank you for your best participation. Give us more information. Give us more information. بيعطينا معلومات أكثر عن subject or the object. عن الفعل أو المفعول به. Bravo, يا حلا. Of the sentences. في الجملة. So, relative clause. Relative clause اللي هي means give us more information about the subject or the object. عن الفعل أو المفعول به. Again, what's the relative clause? Relative clause اللي هي عنا give us more information about the subject or the object. Yes, excellent. Yes. Excellent. What's the relative clause? What's a relative clause? Like this. As you see, a relative clause is a part. Is a part, okay, is a part of a sentences beginning with a relative pronoun. Beginning with a relative pronoun. For example, شوف مثلا relative pronoun اللي هي الضمائر. Bravo, يا مس. يامن, حلا, ميرا, باسل, مها, سارة. Excellent. Bravo عليكم. Relative clause عندنا هو. Which, where, that. Excellent. Bravo alaikum. Excellent. Bravo alaikum. احنا كنا نعرف what's the relative clause. لهم who, which, where, that. Okay. Now, miss. Look at this sentence. طلع هلا مس منيح. A relative clause is a part. A relative clause is a part of a sentence. Beginning with a relative pronoun, okay? For example, what a relative clause anna? Anna where? Anna who? Anna where? Who? Okay. Anna hala, what intend is two. The first, lay where? Where? We use where for what? We use where for what? لشو نستخدم where يا تامل? We use where for what? We use where, excellent, ya hala, bravo, bravo, alaykumas. We use where for place. We use where for place, excellent. So, the school, hala, where, they refer to the school, turja, al school, al madrasa, al lati, I taught is calling a man, center, li ta'allamit fiha, taught is called a man center. So I use where because I have a place. استخدمت where لأنه أنا بحكي عن مكان. Again, the first one of relative clause where. We use where for place. نستخدم where للبلاس. Okay, I use where now because I have a school. School مدرسة. The school where I taught is calling a man center. المدرسة اللي أنا تعلمت فيها اسمها تدعى عمان سنتر. So the first one, where? The second, who? When we use who? Excellent, يا أمجد العاقل. برافو يا سديل. عبد الله, سارة. Excellent, مهنا. Yes, we use who for subject. نستخدم who للشخص. الإنسان الحي. Okay. So the second one اللي هي عندنا هو. The second one هو. We use هو for subject, for person. We use هو for person. Okay, what's with the man? A الرجل. The man who went into the baker's put a loaf of bread. Put a loaf of Okay. The man who went into the baker. اللي هو لمين بترجع؟ Refer. Yes. Refer to the man. ترجع على the man. So the man who went into the bakers. The man who went into the bakers. اللي راح اشتري على الخباز. Put a loaf of bread. A loaf of bread. So, who returned or referred to man? Who referred to the man? ترجع للرجل. Who referred to the man? ترجع للرجل. Who went into the baker's, put a loaf of bread. Isn't miss? The أول تنتين أخذناهم اللي هي where و who. Where, oh, we use where for place, we use who for person. أعطوني example على اللي place غير school. أعطوني example على where. كلمات مستخدمين لهم where. Garden, yes. Garden, hala, bravo. Garden, yes. House. Zena, this is Tariq Zena, right? Where's Zena? Yes. Okay. Garden. Park, yes. Excellent. Bravo. Hospital. Excellent. Excellent. Bravo. Supermarket. Yeah. Supermarket. Excellent. Mall. University. Mall. University. Excellent, Tamil. Bravo, Alaikum. Bravo. طيب. What's about person? Person. Girl. Bravo. Girl. Boy. Excellent. Dad. Mom. Dad. Mom. أي إشي مس يدل لنا إنه هذا الفاعل person اللي هو شخص we use who. We use who. Excellent. Mom. Uncle, bravo, ya Munzer. So hi, friend, bravo. Your woman, yes. Basel, Isis, Qais, Qais. Parents, bravo, Qais. Ya man, bravo, Aleka. So where, lil makan, where, lil makan, who, lil shakhs, العاقل. Grandma, bravo عليكم miss. Thank you. Hello miss. My sister, طب شوفوا miss. طلعوا مثلا الجملة اللي قبلها. The man who, اللي جبنا اللي عرفنا له معلومات. The man who went into the bakers. هاي الجملة طلعوا عرفت عن الرجل. بس ما أعطتنا شو المعلومة اللي بدي أحكيها، هاي المعلومة اللي حكيها. Put a loaf of bread. هون معلومات إضافية عن السبجكت. أو لو for be بيكون معلومات إضافية. طيب. Okay. My sister who lives near London is coming to visit me soon. Hello, ladies. My sister أختي who التي lives near London اللي بتعيش بجانب مر أو بالقرب من لندن. Is coming. المعلومة الرئيسية هاي عنا هدول المعلومات الرئيسية. هلا المعلومات اللي محطوطة عليهم خط اللي هي I taught اللي تعلمت فيها أو went into the bakers أو lives near London. هدول الجمل اللي هي more information about the subject or the object، معلومات إضافية عن الفاعل أو المفعول به. هلا يا تام، هلا the first thing، هاي بأول ورقة، any question you have، نبلش بالورقة الثانية. مس هذا بيج بيج مس 19 بيج 19 هاي قاعدة مس بيج 19 هي read about relative clause. Thank you very much. Any question هلا في هاي the first paper. You have any question؟ حدا عنده؟ Okay. Now my student, relative pronouns. Relative pronouns. Who? Which? Whom? Where? Whose? That? When? يلا نبلش بهو. When we use who, as we talk, we use who for person، صح؟ Who for person. Okay, which. 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 When we use which، متى بستخدم which؟ Which، متى بستخدم which؟ للانيمالز في كلمة أزبط تيجي. Animals and things. Excellent and animals. Bravo. استخدمها لل things. الأشياء مس. اللي هي تتضمن الحيوانات والنباتات وأي إشي جمال. Okay. طب مين يحكي لي when I use that 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 for excellent يا حلا person and things. أنا بقدر أحكي بقدر أستخدم للperson who and that. I can use for the person who and that. ولا things بقدر استخدم which and that. That مشترك بين ال who وال which. برافو عليكم. Okay. Where. Where. Excellent. برافو يا مهند. برافو يا قيس. That we use for place. We use for place. Okay, when? 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 Time, excellent. Time and date. Date and time. Bravo. للوقت. We use it for time. Excellent, TMS. Whose? Whose? Excellent. Positions. Positions. Leia. Personalities. Leia, Miss Ash. Excellent. Lal Mulkiya. Bravo, Alaikum. Bravo, MS. Izan. Lal Mulkiya. We use it for positions. Excellent. Whom. الملكية. Whom. 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 يلا. Whom. لا قلنا هوز الملكية هوم هوز يا مثل الملكية يعني ملكية إشي يعني مدرستها هو شفتوا الها هذا الملكية هلا مثلا نحط أمثلة عليها لا تقلقي بس أنا بنعطي جنرال انفورميشن معلومة الهو برافو برافو يا ميرا للأوبجكت برافو يا ميرا we use it for object بتعود على الأوبجكت طيب يس هلا مس خلينا ناخذ وحده وحده the first one اللي هي the relative pronoun هو اول وحده هو as I told you we use it to talk about people لنحكي عن الناس عن الأشخاص the doctor was kind the doctor was kind the doctor checked on the body لما اجي احولها يا ماس transform for ركز معي ماس ركز معي وقف شوي تعليقات وركز لما اجيت احولها the doctor وحطينا لانه the doctor فاعل اوكي حطينا له هو ليش لانه شخص اوكي هو the doctor who check on the body was kind شايفين was kind هي هاي هي more information about the subject هاي المعلومة تكون شو إضافية ماشي the girl is my best friend the girl is standing okay next to the dog the girl شوفوا مثل انه الجملة الإضافية حطيناها آخر إشي حطينا للجملة المهمة اللي هي main idea حطيناها بين كومنتتين two comments هلا the girl هو البنت التي is standing next to the door اللي بتجلس جنب الباب و is my best friend Okay. Now, which, as I told you, for animals and things, which, Miss Zena, الهوم, ما شاء الله بناخذها. كل واحدة شرحينها لحالها. Okay. Now, we use it to talk about animals and things. Which is an استخدام على شو؟ للانيمالز and things. Now, did you bring back the book? I gave you the book last month. شوفوا ماس. Did you bring the book? هاي the book. Which I gave you last month. اللي اعطيتك اياه الشهر الماضي. شوفوا which ليش استخدمنا which؟ لأنه think okay لأنه think شيء which I gave you last month اللي أعطيتك إياه الشهر الماضي هاي المعلومة اللي بسأل عنها محمد الكتاب اللي أعطيتك إياه الشهر الماضي my father brought me a bird I chose the bird my father brought me the bird which I chose أبي أهداني وأعطاني العصفور الذي أنا اخترته. So I use which because the bird animals. The bird is animals. طيب any question about who and which? Now the relative pronoun that. Okay. اللي هي I can. It can replace who or which. تاخذ مكان who or which. تاخذ مكان who or which. يعني نقدر إن نحط بدل who that أو بدل which that. It can replace who or which. The girl is my friend. The girl is standing next to the dog. هاي the same sentence نفس الجملة اللي أعطيناها عن الهو. هلا the girl. Is standing next to the door is my best friend. Okay, so Miss the girl that البنت اللي هي that is standing بتجلس بجانب الباب is my best friend. So I replace instead of who. استبدلتها مكان who. يعني بدل أحط who أو that. Which أو that. يعني that عنا مشترك بين who و which. Okay. شوفوا نفس الكلمة اللي هي لا استخدمنا لها which قبل شوي. My father brought me the bird that I shot. My father brought me the bird that I shot. اللي هي اللي كنا حاطين بدالها which. So I can replace instead of who or which that نقدر نستبدلها. That can be only be used in non-defining clause. طبعا tomorrow we'll talk what's the meaning of non-defining a clause. Today we talk about who, which, with that. خلصنا who and which with that. Tomorrow we'll continue the next lesson. Any question you have? Send to me on WhatsApp. Thank you for your best participation.